We are fixing to retake the Senate. And to retire Harry Reid as majority leader. In fact, I heard a rumor that there was a capital maintenance man headed to Harry Reid's office now with a screwdriver and a new sign for the door.